We're right here at the Alyeska pipeline. We're on the west side of the Pogo Mine Fire. And on this side of the pipeline, we have the helicopter working on spot fires. We have some advantages today now that the smoke production has created a bit of a blanket layer that prevents the direct sunlight from hitting these fuels right here. We want to prevent this fire from moving west to the Richardson Highway. We want to protect all the values at risk, the structures. And of course, this pipeline, though designed for fire, is a very high value asset. We want to make sure it stays intact and it's stationed. Right, so even with the rain, you can see that in areas that are shaded or protected from the rain, that heat is going to survive. And so we're going to be very vigilant, especially in Alaska where we have this duff layer. All in here is thick tundra, and that will eventually work its way through this. You can see it's working its way through here. And so the helicopter's working the outer edge, but then we're monitoring every single day. We're looking at satellite imagery and different ways of looking for hotspots, and we have to stay very, very vigilant. I don't think folks realize that in Alaska, the fire is so persistent because we have this duff. And the drier the duff is, the deeper it burns.